Thanks for buying me dinner, Mr. Herbert.
Oh, I wanted to thank you properly for all your hard work.
Souvenir photograph?
Hell yes. He rakes and trims the grass. He loves to mow and weed. I cook like Betty Crocker, and I look like Donna Reed. There's plastic on the furniture to keep it neat and clean. In the fine soul-scented air, somewhere that's green. Watching Lucy on a big, enormous 12-inch screen. I'm his December bride. Chris Griffin, he knows best. The kids play howdy doody as the sun sets in the west. A picture out of Better Homes and Gardens magazine. Someday I know we two will go.
Are you dead?